phone. Some stuff. You hear? Oh, that's Anna, I think.
I have to prepare for the mission.
So do I. I wanted to collect to that.
See Manderly on level 2 and let's move out.
Indeed. Once again, I'm not nearly.
I am not going to hold your hand. You have your orders.
Duh. I will only want to loot your office.
Way to go, sir.
So yeah, apparently I have saved over some of the entry moments, but
Gunther should have followed orders.
But I kind of think that I didn't use my available lockpicks very optimally.
I have to prepare for the mission.
This is how unprofessional. Because there were some stuff I was able to access, and now I'm not. It's locked. Hello.
They're waiting for you, Agent. Go on in.
Thanks, I will. Soon. Wesley? Yeah. Oh, these are only darts.
Glad to have you aboard.
That behind one locked thingy there were more lockpicks, but maybe that was not the case. Hello?
You will be working with Anna Navarre.
So these stack, food stacks, ammo stacks. What's this? Okay, so I have lockpick. One lockpick. Now, if I could. Just a second. Which was which? Okay, save. One place that I wanted to pick.
Just making the rounds.
Yeah, yeah. And there was another one. Okay. Save. Fuck. Oh. So maybe some other time. Quick load. So I'm gonna leave this one alone. I will be doing this some more. just leads to another vent, doesn't it? No, not now. Sorry. Okay, what else can I pick? Level 2? What's level 2? Ah, I think that was it. No, I'm not sure. I'm gonna check. Sneaky! No, thank you. Okay, one more loot. At least I'm starting to remember the controls somewhat. Hey, who's in there? Some other dude in a trench coat. Ah, I think that was it. Save. The troopers are just going by nonchalantly. Yes, that's the one I meant to pick up. And yes. Damn. Okay, now my day is complete. I'm gonna make a manual save here. So yeah, this was the office with the lockpick that I think I remembered. And that's the way out, isn't it?
Hell of a first day.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use up my precious lockpick for that one. Not now. Hello! Whoa! Anna.
That was a close one up there.
Yeah, I get it. Oh, I can go further in. Could my player knowledge. My player knowledge isn't sufficient to do stuff. Huh. I can't remember why I picked them up, but I can guess. It was probably something like, it's there and I might need it later. Hello, what's that thingy over there? Cool.
Careful.
Oh. Ticks, 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 ticks. Whoa! Sorry. Okay.
One more thing before I go, since you've been briefed on my augmentations. What can you tell me about the info link?
Let's see. Micro receiver exostructure in the sulci, mechanocarbon threads on the axons. For queuing, you know, packet routing. Anything particularly interest you?
Is there a way to turn it off?
The info link?
Yeah, or someone at UNATCO tuned in 24 hours?
These might sound a little funny, JC, but I'm not permitted to answer that question.
Your clearance is higher than mine?
Regarding your systems, I am your physician.
No big deal. I was just curious.
That's what we are. Curious. Okay, I think it's time to go and kick off that meeting thingy.
I don't like getting shot at. Not one bit.
Location bonus. Oh, critical location.
That will be JC's job.
What's that? Power station. The NSF have Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by cameras and booby traps. We want to power down the whole system.
We're taking one illicit generating plant, protected by weak groups of NSF. Knock out that plant, and Paul's team can walk right into the warehouse.
Just tell me where it is. The NSF are openly resisting our deployed forces, gradually falling back. You have to deal with them first.
And you be ready, Paul. When the power drops, go in and go in hard.
I'll use my discretion.
Go in like the U.S. Marshals. We lose the vaccine, I'm sending your butt to the mayor to explain why he and his three daughters won't get their pills this month.
Yes, sir. Let's not waste any time, JC. Get down to the dock. A boat is waiting to take you and your partner, Anna Navarre, to shore.
Yes, get moving. Here's your op bonus for the great job you did in the statue, plus 250 for rescuing Agent Herman. That's 1,250. We take care of our people around here.
Thank you, sir.
But the more equal people get their pills,
we'll meet up in the city.
Okay. We steal your soda for that attitude.
You'll come to admire your partner. She's one of our best.
Hello. Yeah.
Leave from where you arrived, Denton. The boat dock. Move it.
Yeah. This reminds me now that I...